What's up, everyone? It's Bass the Clever with
DaTwizzla.
Bizz, Darr-Key.
And this is our second Monday Night Combat for this month. We are playing Street Fighter 4.
Bo!
And Bass the Clever is back on the sticks and about to whip some ass.
Well, we'll see.
We'll see about that, Bass.
Well, maybe I'll be eating humble pie tonight, but I don't think so.
I eat every night. I eat at every fight Monday Combat. So, you know, if I talk to somebody, one of you guys had a slice.
Someone's about to get their ass wrecked. All right, Twiz, who you gotta run with?
Who am I gonna run with? Let's see. I think I might be Gentleman Boxer.
Dudley!
You gonna stick to your script and go all comedic fighters?
I'm going all comedic fighters, yeah. This guy looks like he's got some jokes in him.
I'm Dudley!
Dudley do right. Where are we fighting at? Rando like always?
Rando
Calrissian. That's right.
That's an air research facility.
Metu Hadouken. So wait, this is Evil Ryu?
Yeah.
So he's some kind of evil version of Ryu?
I guess.
That's what I hear.
Makes sense, yeah. Yeah.
And
yeah,
the name.
That's what I would think, you know. You have the power! Oh, wait.
Are you serious right now?
I already quit. He's French. I feel like he's French.
Is he black or white? He looks white, but then he also looks black.
Also, he's got an uppercut!
Wow, that
looks
nice.
Alex, I see we both have uppercuts. I'll punch a fool.
Wow.
Oh, but you got an achievement. Look at that. You didn't make a cool sound like PlayStation, but
focus.
Oh, Dudley do right, just did right again. Yeah, that's right. Give it up to me, T-Rexes. Because I guess we're in Jurassic Park.
Jurassic World.
Then where's Star-Lord at? I'm sorry, I mean, dude from Parks and Recreation. I don't know his fucking name, isn't that? Yeah, boy. Dudley don't play that shit. What's this?
Damn
oh
it.
Snap!
That happened.
This is already my best Monday Combat ever.
Dudley's a beast.
Oh yeah, and I had a rose in my hand the whole time. He is French. There's a difference between refined strength and sucking a dick. Oh no, I didn't want to know. Yeah, do flex hit.
Okay, I accidentally hit A too fast. I have to keep looking at the buttons to know which button I'm fucking hitting.
That's my just what when it tells you to do a prompt. But when I'm fighting, I'm just throwing out anything. Let's see. Sure. No. Okay, you want to be him? I'll be
I'm not gonna be that guy. Screw that guy. That guy sucks.
Isn't she new?
I think so.
I'll try Guggen.
I'll be DeCamp. DiCaprio. Leanne DiCaprio.
With my ultra combo double.
Oh. Do I have an ultra combo double too?
We'll see.
No, I do not. You like that?
Yeah.
It is random. I just randomly press A while you were selecting. We're both kind of doing stuff with our hands. Like we're...
Ding.
We're doing the E.T. touch.
Talking to the hands.
Yeah. Except you're giving yourself the hand.
Read between the lines. I just talk to my hand.
Ah. Hit the symbol off your head, dude. Fight.
It'd be fun if you hit me in the gongs.
I got a power fist, man. What the fuck?
Oh,
Look at that, I got power fist.
Oh, I thought you got me. I was like, wait a minute.
Yeah. You know, yeah, it's like, why am I punching so much, and yet it's like I'm losing it faster.
I think heavies do more damage.
Are you heavy, though? I thought you were just a...
Well, you're a chick, so...
Yeah, anyway. So you automatically do double my damage. Eat power fist, old man.
You said punch a lot, man. Regular punch.
It did not go well.
Goken wins.
Goken! Goken! Oh, Goken!
Give him the stink eye.
That was an enjoyable battle. I just beat down a girl. I just beat down Zero Suit Samus.
A less hotter version.
If she somehow kept her Metroid head on and fought us in her skin tight outfit.
Get
thrifty. Yeah. Yeah,
everybody, you gotta get thrifty.
Shout out to Rick and Mac. Rick and Morty.
Okay, let's do some damage.
Hell yeah.
Time to do work, folks.
Oh, dude, I'm the ultimate warrior. Hell yeah!
You are, though. The recipe. Right? Because he passed away.
Yeah, he died. Yeah.
And I'm generic blonde white guy, number four on this game.
That was awesome. I just, like, double jumped off the wall.
Yeah, did you jump off the fourth wall and fucking attack? Oh, I think El Fuerte is one of another new character. So far, we've played both new characters they've introduced to this series. With that one chick I played as, and you playing as El Forte. You're all over the place, man. Yeah, you're losing. All these jumps are not really helping you out, Ultra Warrior.
Damn it.
Get him, Ken.
Also, Ken's with a fucking mullet, right? Is that still called a mullet when it's like that ridiculous?
I guess.
Like, he's officially just going.
Barbie likes it.
You know? Let's go that bike and throw it at him. The kids in the car are enjoying it.
Show me open. Man, it did.
Man, everyone's rocking some serious thighs in this game.
You know it.
Everyone's Chun-Li in this game. Like... Isn't she in this game too? Apparently Chun-Li is the most cross-dressed, the most cosplayed character, a girl, in all of the games.
Whoa!
That was tight! That guy's rocking it. Look at that, dude's loving it. Like, do the trouble shuffle, kid.
Yeah,
do the trouble shuffle.
Get the truffle.
Ghost coming in there, sucking the gut. He's doing truffle shuffle. Like how El Fuerte just talks about how great he is while he's fighting, and then he's losing. I'm the greatest.
It ain't over till it's over.
It's bro. Over.
And it's over.
One.
Screw you, Ken.
Yeah, screw you, Ken.
Barbie's
no one's bitch.
Yeah, you're Barbie's
bitch.
Oh,
I just got that. I just got that joke you meant earlier. About Ken Barbie like... I thought it was... Oh, yeah, I totally got that joke. Yeah, so... I haven't seen that episode yet, but I already love it. It's already one of my favorites of all
time. Show us what you got.
You've got it. I'll be this guy. Yeah, I'll be freaking Cyborg. I'll be Balrog. If he says booyah in this shit, I'm going to lose it.
I pity that fool. Booyah!
I pity a fool. There he is. That's poison.
You go snap. Coming for ya. It's Balrog versus the Blob.
Yeah. It's a beautiful day for a kiss to fly.
Fisticuffs.
Balrog's nose is huge.
Yeah. So it's huge.
It's a battle of the ridiculous noses. Right, so he's Apollo Creed.
Pretty much.
So, look at me, dude. How are you doing that move? What move is even is that? But it's stunning me every time. All right, guy. Really? You know, I didn't even press any buttons at that time. I was like, all right,
you're
so spam a lot. Oh god, that mouth. Oh, nice! Bro, alright, you know, I broke my back Bane style. Now I break you! I break the back!
Yeah, get him!
Yeah, motherfucker! Right in the nuts!
I mean, in the shin.
Damn you, boy.
Okay. Booyah! Booyah!
I'll do these days
and
get
you. Whoopsie! For so long, he can't lose. I fucked that lyric up.
He's losing now.
Boom!
Uppercut and nut punch.
That's right. Okay.
Alright. Yeah, I like how we're all getting C's in defense because none of us are blocking.
Is that even a thing in this game?
Like, I'll just jump away.
Oh, damn it. Crap.
Sorry, folks.
Technical difficulties.
Technical difficulties.
You want to do a girl fight?
Yeah.
Never gonna do that.
Yeah, we'll do it. We'll do a girl fight.
I'll be C Viper.
And I will be.
I have no idea who she is.
I will be. I'll be Jury. I was gonna go Chun-Li, but that's just a little bit too cliche. Also, I feel like Jury might be a new character too.
She's not.
I know nothing about Street Fighter. Except for that Ryu's in it, right? Ryu?
Yeah. Apparently evil Ryu.
And apparently there's another Ryu in this shit, too. Isn't Ryu also Oni? Like, isn't that him, too? Isn't that just another form of Ryu?
I thought that was Sam Inosuke.
Well, I mean, it is in my world.
Or Jacques. The Jacques Amusha.
The Duckamusha? Zubay. Come to me, Juve.
Right, that's enough of that.
No?
No.
That's enough of that. I've already started on the stance. God damn, I'm fucking all... I'm all legs! Alright, man.
Shocking!
I'm doing too goddamn short. Help me, Mr. Satan!
Mr. Sly!
Mr. Sly, help me! My 6-foot long legs, no! Damn! The battle with the kicks, huh? Oh god, I'm confused! No, oh, snibbity snap. I'm getting my ass kicked by freaking Bizz.
It's all those beat 'em up practices.
It's that final, it's that goddamn final fucking beat 'em up when we fall each other. You have to fucking spam the power move off the beginning.
Hey man, you know, it says fight. I know how to fight.
It was just like, alright man, all my health gone.
I want her love and affection and titties.
Mainly just titties. Till we kidnap again in the next game. Look at Adon. He's loving it.
Sure, I'll be that guy.
So Adon is like weird, fucking,
Jaguar Avalanche.
Look at him. Yeah, he's not even got the same hairstyle as the guy he's riding. No, not riding.
Guile. Guile's in this game too.
Mm-hmm. Guile was.
He has no eyebrows.
He was played by,
no fucking eyebrows.
He doesn't go out without eyebrows. That's why this guy's not eyebrows. This guy's not Guile. He's all eyebrows.
He's hiding the brows.
Look at that! He's got a little mask on, too. This guy's all right. Yeah, the backgrounds are just distracting. Man, that crocodile was into this bike. Or alligator. Nah, I still know.
New
Adolf! Why is his little his picture different than what he looks like?
I think it's an alternate costume.
Oh, is it? Oh, snap. Alternate costume using
I don't like it. I don't like it, though.
I do not like it either.
I think, like...
It's like a weird, What's that dude, Beef and Vendetta?
I feel like he has a different fighting stance because he has a different costume.
You think so? I feel like... Oh, snap!
What did you just do to me? What did you just do to me?
That was fucking awesome.
Wrecked you.
Yeah, that's what you did.
I wrecked him!
Damn near killed him. No, you did kill me.
Two, two, two. And I keep losing the twiz.
Damn near killed him. It's like...
Yeah, yeah. We've all lost to each other so far. Mm-hmm. We've just been handed sticks back and
forth. Yeah, this is actually pretty... This is probably the most even...
I can't beat twiz tonight for some fucking reason.
I can't beat Bass.
This is the most even Monday combat of all time. Or at least the one we've ever had.
I'm gonna beat you to the
chest
now.
Who's this guy? I'll be Elena. Elena Bottom Carter.
Well then, I'm gonna be...
You know, she's gonna be the next Mary Poppins.
She's a chick from Harry Potter, right?
The one that was the evil witch, one of the evil wizards. She was the woman. She's
gonna be the new Mary Poppins.
And somehow Johnny Depp's gonna be in that movie too.
Well, of course.
And I know you guys probably couldn't possibly guess who's directing it.
Yeah, motherfucking Burton.
You know, I'm getting pretty sick of Tim Burton. Like, it's like, yeah,
sick.
You know, I like, it's
I'm
like, yeah, I get it.
Burton and Depp combo.
Yeah, so am I. It's like, yeah, I get it, you know. What was it? Edward Scissorhands and, Nightmare Before Christmas was awesome. Like, you know, that was like early 90s.
Depp wasn't Johnny Depp, though.
That wasn't Johnny Depp, though.
Yeah, but it was Burton.
Dude, actually, he was Robin.
Well, yeah, Burton's better than Depp, but, like...
No, what? Dude, Depp's
yes.
better than Burton.
No.
No, man.
No.
Arcturian.
He searches out Johnny Depp. It's not the other way around. Johnny Depp does movies without Tim Burton, but it seems like Tim Burton doesn't do movies without Johnny Depp nowadays. It's because his wife likes him so much.
He said Batman.
Huh?
He said Batman.
Yeah, dude, when was that again? Do I kiss a movie? How do we both pick girls again?
I like how they're skimpy. That's
nice.
Nice.
Also, I'm pretty sure that Poison's a transsexual. Like, she's a guy. Really? The one from Double Dragon, the guy.
I don't know, man.
Dude, she's even using a whip. Dude, this is the personal. This is the girl from fucking Street Fighter, man. Also, what an awesome call there. My lady bits. It's like, no fair. You got a weapon. You know, I feel like...
Purple zombies are weapons.
Yeah, it's like, instead of... Dude, don't get distracted. Like I said, man, there's a penis in those pants. Dude, so... I don't... What did they say? They don't call it a comeback.
Been here for years. Wow.
Woohoo, bitch slap! That's what we all want to see, right? Good old-fashioned cat fight. Just like Mama used to make. Oh!
And I beat the quiz.
Don't worry, man. I'm the worst one here, so. I'm surprised I've won this many times. This might be the most times I've ever won a Monday Combat. You know? I mean, it's not straight, because I lose to you immediately, but... I lose to Bizz immediately after I win, so...
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna be?
Bebo Petty got me something.
I'm joking.
I'm gonna be Rufus next time.
I'm gonna be.
That guy's awesome. I like his Indian squat style. The Siberian Blizzard.
Damn straight. That just seems like a porno term.
It does, right? It's definitely one of the moves in the comic.
No, that's a Siberian whiteout. If you're confusing it. You're confusing it.
Come on, Gogan.
Gogan! This is Zangief. Zangief used to dance around with Vladimir Putin when he won in Street Fighter 2.
Did they do the fucking Russian dance?
You know they did that shit. They all did. It's like two other guys up on screen. They all did that fucking like that kick dance. Also, Zangief basically is what the hell is it called? Vodka Drunkinsky from Punch Out. <It's> like that's the same Drunkinsky guy, right? Well, they call him Soda Pompitsky in fucking in the English translation, but we all know what the fuck that's about. He's vodka drunken, as I am this night. Damn!
Vodka drunken.
He's all uppercuts, you
damn
know?
Damn straight.
It's like...
Uppercuts for days.
Uppercuts for days. Also, chest every days. He's got damn awesome powers up in this bitch. I smell a comeback. But don't call it that. He's been here for years.
Damn.
Logan.
Damn it.
Good punch.
Damn. You really can't beat.
I beat you twice.
Never mind then.
Can't beat you.
Oh, but you did beat me. So.
Yeah.
So I'm the only one who hasn't overcome something. See, look. You try the Kazakh dance. That's the dance.
Hell yeah. That's the dance I'm going to be doing.
because in Russia, Kazakh dance you. In Soviet Russia. All right. enough of that foolishness. It's time for Yang. Where's he at? No, here we go. Where's my boy at? My boy without the eyebrows.
Guile.
Damn straight! He fights for truth, you know. I like how Guile has a backstory, but I don't know anyone else's backstory.
I'm gonna be Gen. Cuz.
He looks like. Who's the dude on Mortal Kombat that can steal, that can pretty much turn to anyone else? Shang Tsung. He looks like Shang Tsung. We're gonna fight the Snowy Railroad. Rail Yard.
Snowy Rail Yard.
Snowy Rail Yard.
The Sonic Hurricane.
That also sounds like a poor title, Snowy Railyard.
What does it nowadays? It's like, you know, snow's getting a bad rap nowadays. Porn's ruining snow.
I don't know, man. You gotta watch out for that black ice.
Black ice kill people every year.
They'll sneak right up on you.
Like, oh, yeah? Oh, really now?
Need for Vendetta's on the screen.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, my God. Oh, man.
Shut up, announcer guy.
Yeah, just get out of here,
guys. We know what's going to happen. Just wait. Damn.
Dog punch. Dick punch. That's for having eyebrows, nigga.
Don't dick.
Leave me alone! People are just trying to go to work here. Also, I feel like, you know, we should have... I feel like old Vodka Drunk Gitsky should have been fighting this place. Are these guys all in the Soviet Russia?
Yeah.
I got distracted by the background. I'm not gonna lie. I wanted to see what these guys are doing on the train yard.
They're cheering me on.
I know they're cheering me on. I'm their goddamn... their antithesis. I'm fully American. No. I'm gonna run into your fucking punches.
Damn!
Oh,
you chipped
finally.
Me to death.
I chipped that shit down. It's like, dude, no matter what you do, your hair looks the same, so I don't know why you keep adjusting it. No, dude, that wasn't really that easy. I mean, my offense is the weakest in the whole, out of all of us, I think. I got a B on that jump. I guess we'll call this one. Last 5 nights.
We're going to have to call this one, folks. This is for all the marbles.
Yeah. All right, folks.
Yeah. Hello.
I think that our battery is not functioning. But
it will be fixed.
It will be fixed. So if it cuts out on us, just know I was the Twizzler.
And I was Bastard Clever whipping that ass.
This is the final fight of the night, folks. We're going to the. We're gonna fight until the.
He's just scratching his ass.
We're gonna fight until the goddamn camera cuts off. Ah! Damn you, Pikachu! You know, I think that he actually fought Pikachu in that death in a death battle.
Who, Wonka?
Yeah. Wow! I took that damage. You tried, dude. Dude, they bugged out. They fucking bugged out like a goddamn cartoon. Street Fighter's pretty damn cool.
What was that?
I know, right? Why was I punching air so long? Oh, God! Oh, God! I need an adult!
That's awful!
Stop thunder shocking me, bitch. Okay. Yeah. I was literally punching until you shocked me.
Alright, alright, alright.
right.
For all the marbles.
This is for all the GD marbles, mofo.
Wow, that's nice.
No!
Like
last
I said,
for the night.
Like I said, motherfuckers.
Anyway, let's go in this one now.
DaTwizzla. I was the DaTwizzla.
And I was gonna go fast the fucking clever.
Bizz Darr-Key.
Go in and like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit.
Until next month, folks.
Until next month.
Peace.
Peace.